Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat, Manna family. Good morning. I would like to invite you to our corporate prayer and fasting from today, August 3, if I am not mistaken, to August 10 po. That will be Monday next week. I would like to share to you that we are going to have this what we call devotional natin, morning devo on video at 9 a.m. po from today until next Monday. And it will also be called Wisdom Watch. Ayan po, yun ang sinabi po ng Lord sa akin na pangusap niya na itawag po dito sa ating morning devotional on video. And this is part of our prayer and fasting. We are praying and fasting corporately at Manna every first week of the month. And most of the time, we have, lately pala po, we have been including our morning devotional on video to supplement whatever need for spiritual discipline for prayer and fasting, and to help us in whatever we are going through, especially now that we are in a pandemic. All right, I would like to start with James chapter 3 verse 13. It says, "Who among you is wise and understanding? Let him demonstrate it by his good way of life, by actions done in the humility that grows out of wisdom." Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Spirit, we are declaring and even decreeing today is a beautiful day, Lord God, despite quarantine life, narito po kayo para bigyan kami ng wisdom, bigyan po kami ng discernment, understanding, and knowledge sa panahong po ito. At ngayon pong month of August, especially today, August 3 until August 10, 2020, we commit to you our corporate prayer and fasting at Manna from Heaven Center, and including our family, house churches, outreach churches, and partners in your kingdom expansion, in your kingdom building, O Lord. Samahan niyo po kami at i-anoint niyo po kami, Lord. Lord, for such a time as this, this we pray in Yeshua's name. Amen. Si King Solomon po, if we remember him, the son of King David, or in Hebrew, his name is Shlomo. Kailangan, maganda po na maintindihan lang natin ito na tinanong siya ng Lord. Tomorrow, I'm going to take this up with you. Tinanong siya ng Lord kung ano yung kanyang hinihingi bilang hari. Pero ang hiningi niya lang po sa Lord ay bigyan siya ng wisdom. Kaya ito po yung intindi ko rin sa Lord na binababa niya para sa atin, sa Manna family, na sa panahong ito, itong isa sa mga pinakakailangan natin, especially for this month of August, na ayaw po nating ma-stop yung flow, yung current ng graces ng Lord. And we need God's wisdom for this. At sabi nga po dito sa verse ng James chapter 3 verse 13, "Who among you is wise and understanding? Let him demonstrate it by his good way of life, by actions done in the humility that grows out of wisdom." Actually po, when we say wisdom, it is already the application of God-given knowledge and understanding. And kailangan po natin ito, at dapat po ay makita po ito sa ating good way of life, dahil po ito pong word na good, the Lord is good. This goodness is one of the fruits of the Holy Spirit, and let it be manifest sa buhay po ng isang wise person of God. Ay makikita po yung manifestation ng goodness. Kaya good way of life, ng good culture, ayan po, na makita po sa wise person of God, wise man or woman of God, wise man of God and wise woman of God. At nakikita po to sa mga actions na may kasama pong humility. Hindi po pag mayabang po tayo at pagka arrogant ay When we feel that we are always right at na wala na pong pwedeng mag-check sa atin, mahirap po ito. Ibig po sabihin ito ay wala tayong wisdom, and we will need humility. It has to be seen in our life if we are going to walk in the path of wisdom. I'd like to invite you, dear family, Manna family and viewer, to choose the path of wisdom. Not only today, not only until Monday next week, August 10, but I pray that every day, every night, we are going to decide that we are choosing the path of wisdom. I pray for you today that, and I declare and decree that this is the best day of your life and even mine, and for all of us, not only at Manna family, but the whole of the Philippines and other nations, the wisdom of God be upon us all. Thank you very much. See you tomorrow. God bless you and shalom.